about the transition from analog to digital recording. So, do you know what? The first rectifier I ever had was had a wind up thing. It was electrical, but usually electrical, but with sort of environmental friendly. And I think the first record I played on it was Ape Man by the Kings. And I never realised it had different speeds. It used to have three different speeds for singles, remember, 45s. You played at 45?
Yeah, yeah.
So Old Kings, Long Quaz, 33. And I played the same thing, which is 45 to 78.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
But now, in answer to your question, it's changed a lot since then, that sort of late 60s. And after that, it's a lot of power.
But the transition,
yeah, I mean, I personally much prefer analog to digital.
Yeah,
it's a bit of a longer process, but you can get to the